Praise be Jesus Christ. One of the most beloved books in Christian spirituality is Brother Lawrence of the Resurrection's Practice of the Presence of God. Brother Lawrence was a humble Carmelite monk. He was a brother who worked in the kitchen most of his life, and he had this special grace. The Lord gave him the grace to just surrender everything to him, to abandon himself to God's love, and to be always aware of the Lord's presence. The Lord commands us, and scripture says, look to him and be radiant. And Brother Lawrence experienced this grace, received this grace in a special way in his life, and people really noticed that there was something different about him. He had a constant tranquility, a joy, a peace, a serenity that touched a lot of people and even drew attention to himself. People would come to him to seek wisdom and counsel on how to be recollected and centered and focused on the Lord all the time. And he shares in this little book, it's letters he wrote to people and also a little interview and some of his sayings. He shares how to acquire, how to nurture the habit of always looking towards the Lord, even when you're busy with activities, to not lose sight of God's presence and to be abandoned to God and receive the joy that comes with that. So anyways, I'm reading this book. I've read this book like a dozen times already, and I'm recommending it as the book of the month for next month, for the month of February. So if you can, get yourself a copy of The Practice of the Presence of God by Brother Lawrence of the Resurrection. Give it a read, especially in this time when we're so distracted with our phones and our computers and TV and the news and so many distractions. This book is an antidote to the craziness of our time. Viva Cristo Rey.